she might make you forget John. There's a five-letter word that describes her character. But her brain's been washed by an actor. And every real man that tries to approach, comes a cold thing comes, it gets just like a rope. I don't think I can handle, she goes channel to channel. Phone looking for that hero. She watched Channel Zero.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, yo, check this out. Being that they gave me a little bit of time, right? Check this out. What I want everybody to do right now, you see this guy up here? Y'all see my man right here? Yo, that's my motherfucking DJ and shit, you know? Now everybody knows his name. Rather than turntable number one, turntable number two, doing like he wants to do on the count of three. Hey, yo, Drew, man, you that fucking echo shit? Love you, man. He's a fly motherfucker. Fuck you, the fucking echo on for a second. Jimmy. Hey, yo, put the light on the soundboard for a minute. Yo, Drew, what's your Drew? Where's Drew at? Okay, take the lights. Go to the soundboard. Yo, Drew, where you at? I know we got a hurry, we got a hurry. Motherfucker, lucky, I was going. Yo, stop, man. Now on the count of three, I want everybody to scream my DJ's name out real loud. On the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, shit. I want to hear that shit one more motherfucking time, man. Bethlehem, is this Bethlehem? Yeah. Some Allentown type shit? Yeah. Well, act like you scream a motherfucking DJ's name on the count of fucking three. Act like you a motherfucking Bethlehem. One, two, three! Hey, yo, Drew, let this shit be dry, G. Let it be dry. Let this shit be dry. Hey, yo, motherfucker President Bush is making fucking mistakes in his seat, you know? And every motherfucking mistake he made, he always put motherfuckers on the front lines to pay for his fucking mistakes, right? G-O-G for 1 second, baby, thank you. So, yo, that motherfucker want me to go fight his war, right? You know what I told Bush? I told him to suck my motherfucking dick. I want you to go fight my war. What could you do for me? You know what I told him?